In this video, I'm going to be going over how to change a WordPress password step by step. Changing a WordPress password is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have your password changed. I'm going to be going over two ways to change your password in WordPress. Let's get started. The first way is to head to the WordPress login page for your site. You'll see lost your password. If you need to change your WordPress password, but you have forgotten it, this is an easy way to do it. Click the lost your password link and it'll now ask you to put in your username or email address to send the password change. Click the get new password button. You'll now receive an email where you want to click the link they sent you, and you can then change your password to whatever you'd like. The second way to change your WordPress password is in the WordPress admin dashboard. I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Up at the top right, where you see your username, hover over this and you'll see Edit Profile. This will take you to your WordPress profile page. Another way to get to this page is to find the Users tab in the left side menu. Hover over it. Click Profile. You'll now be on the WordPress profile page. Scroll down to the bottom of the page under the Account Management section. You'll see New Password. Click the Set New Password button. You can then input the new WordPress password you'd like to use when logging into your WordPress site. Click the Update Profile button to complete the password change. You've now successfully changed your WordPress password. That is my tutorial on how to change a password in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.